Say what now?
The Oracle, you drunk bastard!
Oh. Well, I didn't bring it with me, did I? Man should never do his business in, you know, the hands he eats with. It's stashed away, nice and safe.
Gods, two grave holes! I'll give you till the clock tower strikes to bring it here. Otherwise, find another mug to pawn your stuff onto.
No need to kick up a fog about it. I'll be on my way.
What's going on?
Glenn,
I'm bringing pipes on fire.
The first time I've stolen blade, from the master trunk.
It must have been that pickle idiot. Red Jenny herself would ride the other frig away if she saw him coming.
I like this part right here.
I never saw a drunk man with the gloom. Me, I never had anything except for black toes. Dog eye says.
Good find.
Put your knife away. They don't stink any worse than normal. Sure enough, they came off by themselves. Didn't cost a penny.
We'll wait for the town drunk to get over here and
Where'd
open the door
go?
For us.
Rosie!
It's me, Lenny! Open up, will you?
Keep your friggin' voice down. You want every snitch in this?
As we make our way through here, just collect everything. Except dust.
So hungry.
A fine piece.
There we go.
This does look like it belongs in Vittori's act. Except the skull's genuine.
The stranger you will meet and see will tall and dark and handsome be.
Make sure we get everything. Now we knocked everybody out or killed them. Now, there's one more chest down here. That should be everything. Yeah. Let's get on out of here. Don't think Lenny's going to be very popular here after a bit.
You'll steal the heart of someone hired and have the riches you desire. To better understand yourself, look first to wisdom care of a limping soul. Black purse.
Well, we almost had our 100%. We'll be right back.